Hi guys, we're gonna go in McLaren of Charlotte and koenigsegg, and I looked them up on the line and I seen that they got an Agera, a Bugatti, some other cars here, so we're gonna go and check them out. But this is the dealership. Pretty big place, and they got a whole parking lot full of cars. What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video, and in today's video we are here at a koenigsegg dealer, which you guys can see koenigsegg Agera is behind me, and they got the Bugatti, and they got Ferrari Enzo, they got Porsches here, they got Lamborghinis here, SVJ is here, and all types of cars are here. So let's go take a look at them. Right off the bat, guys, there is the Bugatti Chiron. I like the spec on that car. They asked me, the showroom is kind of closed right now because I guess COVID, but they allowed us to come in here and take a look at the cars. But they got more cars, but we can't see them all. But there's the Bugatti Chiron right next to the Ferrari Enzo. There's the red one. Remember, guys, in my Florida, when we went to Central Ferrari of Florida in Orlando, they had the yellow one. So here's the red one. And right off the bat too, here is the Lamborghini Centenario. I love the baby blue with the dark blue with the black wheels. That is so sick. Actually, my first time actually seeing this car in person. And here you guys go, here is the koenigsegg. So sick. I like what they did with the picture in the background with the car. That is so awesome. Please do not touch or go under the ropes. I wonder why. There's a $1.something million car sitting right there. And here we go. I believe this is an SV, or it could be an SVJ Aventador. I can't go past these ropes, so I can't get you guys interior pictures or anything like that. But you can see, I'll zoom in, you guys can see they got the McLarens, Ferraris, tons. There's another Aventador, and all types of cars here. So they got cars outside too, so we can go check them out as well. And then they got a AMG Mercedes-Benz here. Love the spec on this car. I love the orange with the black. Is that carbon fiber? Yes it is. So it's orange black with carbon fiber with black wheels. That's sick. And then over here they got the McLaren P1. Love the color on this thing. That thing is sick. And then they got the Ferrari La Ferrari. Honestly, this one's actually a better spec than the one that I seen that was in Florida. This spec's a little bit better because I like how it has the tinted windows with the black top. The other one was all red. The one that was down in Florida, this one's got a black top. But guys, I don't know about you, put in the comments which car is your favorite one. The Enzo, the Bugatti, the Centenario, and we come over here, or the koenigsegg. Which one is your guys' favorite car here? Me, I choose the Bugatti because it's actually my first time actually seeing this car in person. All the time I've ever seen Bugattis was in other people's YouTube videos and stuff, but this is actually the first time I'm actually seeing a Chiron. I've seen the Devo race around Sebring Raceway before the 12 hours 1 year, but it was my first time actually seeing a Chiron. And they say I always seen the Ferrari Enzo. I seen the yellow one, like I said earlier in the video, but never seen a red one, so that's the first time for that. And they got tons of other cars here. They got another Aventador, McLaren. You got a G-Wagon in there. It looks to be another McLaren in there. Tons of other cars. So I'm gonna go outside, check them out, see what they got out there. Check this out. My first time as you seeing this car in person too. The two-seater McLaren convertible. I really don't know the name of this car, but I know it's rare and it's brand new. So put in the comments. I come outside and I come across this rare find. Maserati MC20. Actually my first time seeing this car in person. So I don't know what kind of color they call that blue, but that car's pretty sharp. Guys, check out these cars. A line of Audi R8s and a whole big line of GT3 Porsches. From red to silver to black. They got them all. But that's my favorite car right there, that MC20. I doubt it's gonna be the Bugatti, but I don't know. The MC20 is pretty nice. Check this out. Blue and carbon fiber McLaren 570S. See if I can get an interior shot. As close as I'm gonna get, but I like the spec on this car, and it has a full big massive carbon fiber wing on this thing too. All carbon. I like that. That's pretty sweet. Check this out. They got a all blacked out Bentley SUV. Windows are tinted, so you won't be able to get an interior. But all blacked out. I bet that thing's hot in the summertime. And they don't have one Maserati MC20. They got two of them. This is all blacked out one. Blacked out with the blue calibers. I don't see any carbon fiber on this car, but that's an all blacked out one. I wonder how many more they have here. Check this out, guys. Here's something I ain't seen. Either Lamborghini Super DeFerro Evo STO. They got a black one. And they got a white one, and then they got another white one right there. Damn! Look at the interior of what you guys can see of it. Damn, first time. First time me seeing the Lamborghini Super DeFerro. Woo! STO. That is so sick. It's even got the STO in the back grill, I guess you call it. Look at the exhaust on this thing. That's so sick. You guys can't see the motor, but oh my lord. Look at that front end. Oh my god. See, there's the regular Huracan front end right here. And then here's the STO's front end. A little different. Not by much. And then I got this white Huracan here too. Jesus Christ. And then they got an Aventador over here, white, black with the gold wheels. That's pretty sick too. I like that. Wow. That's one hell of a lineup. Yo, check this out. The Mercedes-Benz 6x6. Whoa. Yes, sir. Windows are too dark, you can't see in, but look at this beast. There's the rear end of it. Yo, that thing is badass. Oh, I like that. That is my first time seeing one of these too. What else do they have at this dang place, man? Woo! That's sick. And then they got a McLaren 650S. Just chilling right next to the Rolls Royce. That's pretty badass. I like the front end of that. This might be a brand new one. Not too sure. I really don't know Rolls Royces real well. But that's a 650S that's chilling out there in the sun. And you gotta have the whole rolls. Whole row of Rolls Royces. Look at all of them. Look at all these cars. They got the SUVs. Not one, not two, not three, not four, not five. They got the Bentley SUV. They got the Urus. Man, this place is jam-packed with all types of rare cars. Check this out. They got the red Huracan next to the Ferrari. They got an Audi. Another Huracan. The McLaren just started up. The blacked out MC20. That's a pretty cool color on a Huracan. And they got the Acura. First time I've seen one of these in person too. Always seen them in, as race cars for IMSA. I never really see them in person. They got the McLaren. There's the other McLaren. And another Ferrari. And they got a whole row of Lamborghini Uruses. From green to red to blue to white to yellow. This one's actually got a carbon. This one's actually got a carbon fiber hood. Look at all these cars. All these Lamborghini Uruses. Whole row of them. Alright guys, the end of the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. All Hicks Boys Media. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care. And before we get out of here, you guys are noticing that there's a lot of videos up here in North Carolina. Well, I recently moved here to North Carolina. So the house tour and all types of other stuff like that's going to be coming. So you guys stay tuned because I got heck of a lot of good videos coming your way. You guys are going to be amazed with the content that is coming. So make sure you guys subscribe, smash that like button, show some love. Hicks Boys Media. And I'm out.